Holy shit. Fellas, there is a sustained phenomenon some sort of sustained electrostatic phenomenon that occurs after I energize this three-axis electromagnetic assembly. That continues so long as I leave the dielectric field charged inside the dome. And when I remove the dielectric field and reapply it, the phenomenon is gone. And it does not return. Let me see if there's another way I can jumpstart this phenomenon here. I did not expect this at all. There's something going on here now. There is some. Oops. Is this what I want to do? Yeah, I think so. Oops. Maybe not.